Evening, everybody.
Cap here.
Doing a little trimming with my Kent and a no-name snippers. I just trimmed it up. Anytime I grow my goatee out, I grow it out pretty long. I just cut a lot off with the clippers. These are the clippers I have.
The walls. Got this little set, and I cut it on a 4. And then I went back and trimmed up my mustache. Got all the hairs that are kind of sticking out. And then I'll do that, you know, for now on.
Probably keep it maybe at a 4 or 5. But I don't like my mustache to get all in my mouth. So, that's the way I do it. Tonight, Spitfire.
You know, I've heard of me talking of Phoenix and Beau. If you've been watching me a while, you have seen me use this. Leather, juniper, and tobacco. And,
at first, the tobacco really didn't come out. It's mainly leather and juniper. But now, after I've, I guess, used it a little bit and got kind of used to the scent, I'm smelling all three scents. See. And to go along with the whole Spitfire thing, my contract razor. Gillette came out with these during the war, 1941 to 1945. This is made out of pot metal. And they had a few series of these contracts. One was all black. This bottom plate was black. And I think they had one with a plastic handle maybe. This one is the cool one. It's got the silver plate. A good friend of mine gave me this. He found it in an antique store. Great condition. Look at that thing. Excellent. This is pot metal. You know, save on metal back then. They had to put it in ammo and tanks. Cool stuff. All right, so I got it loaded up with the same Gillette 7 o'clock I've been using. This is about the 5th or 6th shave. There's been a couple of shaves y'all have missed. One I didn't even post on Instagram last Wednesday. I think, it might have been the last time I shaved. I can't remember. Today's Sunday. That might have been a Thursday. No, it was Wednesday, I think. Anyway, I shaved, and I've been kind of down in the weather all week, I guess with sinuses, and then busy. With work. Had a wedding yesterday, so I didn't get to come home and shave real quick. Didn't have time after work. Let me get started here. Alright, this is my C40 that GrayDog made for me. Refurbished for me. Horsehair
and a C40 old Eveready. I'm guessing this is like 60s. Just a guess.
Really cool. Eveready made a lot of different razors. Man, this stuff smells good. This is a nighttime shave, so what I want to try to do, and you know, November coming up is going to be a no shave November for me. Me and Alex DeLeon started a team, Old School Shavers Against Cancer. And I'll leave a link below, and you can go in there. Either donate a little money to the cause or join our team. So I'm not going to shave my face. I'm not going to trim my hair. I'm not going to shave my legs nor my chest. It's going to be a hairy month. All the proceeds go over 4 different research. One of them is St. Jude, cancer research for children, right here in Memphis.
That's just the lather right out of the bowl.
Love a good thick lather. This stuff smells so good. I usually bloom it, but today I thought I'd just go crazy and go straight off the puck. Before I started shaving, I said I was going to bowl lather, but I didn't. Hope everybody's been all right. I sure have missed y'all. Hope y'all have missed me. I know you've missed me. Been so weak. So my plan from here on till November and then after November, if my schedule stays the same with work, is maybe throw in a shave somewhere around Thursday or Friday, which is my off days. Sunday, I'll do an evening or afternoon shave. Saturday, if I have time. Monday, I will not be shaving. Tuesday, I'll do a morning shave. No talking, because everybody will be asleep and I'll get in trouble. And then Wednesday, I might just do keep up that habit of having a little shave to myself. It was so weird. I wrote Alex and told him it was odd that I didn't tell nobody I shaved. I didn't post a picture. And for a while now, I've been posting a shave of the day, especially on Instagram. It was just odd. But it was nice. I enjoyed it. That was, of course, Mitchell's Wolf Hat. One of my all-time favorite soaps. I like it. It's kind of funny, me using this soap right now, the Spitfire. Because I'm not into gaming as I used to be. I used to play it a good bit, but, you know, kids come along, work, life. So I just get on it every once in a while. But I got this new Battlefield 1 game. And it's set back in the war with Germany. Really neat. You fly a helicopter, you fly one of the airplanes, have dogfights, you ride in a tank. All right, this is a very, very light razor. This handle is very light, but it's just cool looking. That black. But I'm a big fan of Tex, especially the pre-war American-made heavy Tex. If you get the angle right, no pressure. Let the blade do the talking. You can get a BBS shave. I can. I guess there's these guys with these massively thick beards that's just gonna have to have the R41 or something. But do give the tech a try. I know some people will shunt their blade. They'll cut another blade off in a way that it'll fit up under this blade. And it'll give you more of a gap, make it more aggressive. There's a movie, Fury, I think it was, with, who is that guy? Everybody says I look like him. Brad Pitt, yeah. I get that all the time. Are you Brad Pitt? Yeah. Anyway, he was in a tank during the war, and he actually went into a home of somebody, and he shaved. Got him a cup, mixed him up a lather, and shaved. It was really cool. It makes me think about these razors and other ones back then, of how people had to carry them, and they were just everyday things that they just had to keep up with. I just love their soap. I thought I dropped some soap on me, but I don't guess I did. It's a great, great soap. Hitchens, England. Quaint little village. Haven't been there yet. But I wasn't joking when I said that I have missed y'all. Seems like I haven't been able to shave like I used to. You know, almost a year, I didn't miss a day. I think it was over a year. I didn't miss a day of shaving. I love shaving in the mornings. Kind of wakes me up, gets me smelling good for the day. Like the guys at work really care. Wonderful. Mm. It's just a good consistency. This is another soap I rate as a 10. 10 across the board for me. The scents are magnificent. I have three of them now. And, love them. Let's see. Clean out that area. I don't want to cut myself. Sometimes I just get in here and just enjoy. I tell you, I'm glad I filmed this shave. This is a magnificent. Wonderful soap. Wonderful. All right. Fantastic. GrayDog, here's to you, buddy. Thanks. Great, great brush. It's breaking in very nicely. Very nicely. Phoenix and Beau Spitfire. I have not tried a soap that I do not like of theirs. Now I'm being completely honest. Even they even have a great unscented soap that I in fact actually enjoyed. Look back several episodes, I tried the sample on here. It's been a while though. See, the contract razor. Took me a long time to find one of these in a good shape. I went to work, a guy said, "Hey, I found something for you." And he handed me the box, and this was in it. Thank you, Perky. I'll have to tell you I mentioned you. He's a great railroader. Great man right there that give you. It's a great friend that'll give another man a razor. Alright. Well, Chatillon Lux LQV Ville Villet Val. That's my fabulous French.
This stuff goes great with Spitfire. These are some of my favorite aftershaves. Very unique scents. Has a whole line of goodies. I had a little bump right there. I guess I chopped off. Wonderful. See my cowlick? My hair is growing back out. I want to grow it. I don't know if I'll buzz it back off. I haven't decided. Might grow it out a little bit, part it for a while. But really good having y'all here tonight. Thanks for joining me and for this very memorable shave. Spitfire. You can get these through Phoenix and Beau. I think there's the Shave Room, I think, over in Europe. And then Maggard Razors, I believe, carries these now over here in the States. But, yeah, I guess I'm going to go to work like everybody else tomorrow. Tomorrow's my early day. But I think, got to be at work, 6 a.m. Oof. All right. Well, I'm feeling better. Thank y'all for all y'all's thoughts. And y'all hit me up on comments, questions. Look forward to you seeing you again, probably Tuesday morning. It'll be a no-talk shave. So enjoy the music. Y'all have a wonderful day. I'm Cap. I'm out.